under what circumstances should you take a break from strength training? Hi guys, welcome to the MEDFITNESS Minute. If you evaluate what's actually happening during your strength workout, it is literally physical therapy for the body. Therefore, it should be exceedingly infrequent and rare that you're not strength training. In fact, asking when you shouldn't strength train is like asking when you should stop drinking water.